guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I reorganized my manga collection, how I helped my dad build the bookcase, spoiler alert, it almost crushed me, and how I sorted out all my anime figures, so stay tuned. Yep.
So whenever you have the money, you can join.
Well, I owe money, but I don't have money.
Sir, I know what you mean. You don't have wealth, you're starting to say.
Well, money, not wealth, money.
Not wealth. Wealth. You're not a wealthy person. Let's say you stop working today, you cannot leave another month, right?
Yeah, well.
So we kind of hit a snag when we were doing the bookcase. We managed to like put it in the corner, but it just doesn't look nice. It seems like the bookcase is taking a lot of room, and now I kind of decided like at the bottom part we're just gonna like cut it off. But not, I don't know how to explain. As you can see, if we decide to put the bookcase here, the plug socket will be covered and I won't be able to play on my PS4 as well. So if we turn here, I was thinking, suggesting to my dad if we just like cut something out, that way we'll be able to have the bookcase here so it's not taking a lot of room. And I'll be able to plug in the plugs without any issue. So right now my entire collection is just like spaced out here, so what I'm gonna prioritize is the next bookcase, which will be right here. So I'm gonna remove all this and have the other bookcase here whilst I'm waiting for my dad to get home, and then I can fix it up. Hey guys. So I'm gonna take a break. My dad's not coming home until like before 9. So I have like one hour to kill. So I'm gonna take a break, have some yakisoba, and I'm gonna have some matcha tea. The first time I'm trying it. I don't really like tea as much, but if it's a flavor I like, I'm pretty sure I end up liking it. So I'm just gonna have a snack and I'll get back to the bookcases hopefully before tonight, and then tomorrow it will look better in if we're
many unbearable hours later.
It will look better in a brighter area, if that makes sense, because when it gets to nighttime you can't really see the manga that well and all the other stuff, so it's better if I film the final touches tomorrow morning. Hoovered.
Yeah.
Yeah. guys.
Yeah.
So guys, I've just finished putting every single manga that I owned into the new bookshelf, and then I had to sort out all the pop vinyls and the Nendoroids as well. But I'm not just gonna show you just yet. By that I mean I'm not gonna show you tonight. It is exactly 10:30 at night time right now, and I'm gonna wait until it's tomorrow morning where the lighting isn't as bad so you can see all the wonders of my laborious work tonight. So I'll catch you guys in the morning. Good night.
あららごめん。
さっき。
やっほー。